Craving this. So what are you looking forward to seeing?
Sandberg's rap videos. I think he'll have awesome digital shorts. Golden Globes, I'm going to say something pretty big out here, is maybe the new Oscars.
Why do you think that is?
Because it's so much more exciting. Everyone's drunk. It's more fun. It's improvised. It's more natural. It's just a much more relatable award ceremony than the Oscars.
And we get to see TV with film. And in 2019, you see the biggest stars in the world doing TV.
It's a party. It'll be a party.
I agree.
It's definitely going to be a party. I'm most excited about seeing this winner for best actor in a drama. I'm going to give you a hint. He was an undrafted free agent by the St. Louis Rams back in 2006.
Antonio Brown.
John David Washington for Black Klansman.
Okay. Oh, yes.
Yo, hashtag more than an athlete. And he said that his date is going to be his mom.
And Denzel's son.
And Denzel's son, for sure.
Yeah. What about you, bro? Who do you want to see win?
Jason Bateman from Ozark.
Ozark.
I've just fallen for it. It's just a great show.
And I have to say Elizabeth Moss. I watch Handmaid's Town. I'm like, that poor woman. Every single episode, she's crying.
And
she's in
close-up like
despair. Like, can you imagine the emotional work that she must have to go through?
It's amazing. And I think look for Sandra Oh to also win for Killing Eve.
She's fantastic.
I think she should get that.
I don't think people know how funny she is.
She's deadpan. She's hilarious.
Hilarious.
It's going to be great.
And a round of applause for diversity in Hollywood 2018 as well.
There we go. Amen.